Before you watch this video, check subscribe and post notification button down there, because you're actually making something very good. You're helping more people. Thanks.
Today it's something different. It's not like serious topic. Just the title is saying what it need to be said. The importance of the nature. Because actually today we have like phones, tablets, all of this stuff. And we forget how it is to just sit and all of this. I am after workout, so for me it's something like easier because I have like 3 kilometers to go to the home, but still it's like you're going and you feel different. No headphones, no music, just hearing. Doesn't matter if it's cars, birds, or you see just a tree. The importance of the nature here is very important because it doesn't matter if it's like hard time or a good time, if it's snowing, it's sunny or something, still this helps. Then it's beautiful. It's like right now it's kind of, you know, cloudy, it's sunny, and the ground, it's like kind of wet. So I see it on my jacket. Yeah. The point of this video is just go for a walk. You don't need to go to the park like I did. Just go for a walk with phone, but without, for example, headphones. Because today, goddamn, people too much listening music when they go to somewhere. Yeah. It is what it is. Yeah, I'm not talking right now because, brah, it's beautiful. Well, like I said, go for a walk, go for a park, without headphones, without music, and what can I say more? Take care. See ya.